This is a video I created. I haven't captioned it. But if I hit the letter C, there's the captions. And they're pretty accurate. So hitting the letter C brings up the captions in a YouTube video.